Hey everyone, timing intervals in a workout is a skill like many other things. I do believe that it is an important skill at some point. It can give you some great insight into sustainability in your pacing and workouts. So I've been noticing people having troubles with it, or at least people who are newer to it, and I don't expect them to know right out of the gate. So I thought I'd shoot a little video to help out. So this step-by-step instruction. So let's go with step number one. Your Apple or your Android should come preloaded with a timer or stopwatch on it, and it should have a lap timer on it. If not, you can find a timer on just about any digital marketplace on your phone, or just buy a cheap Timex watch. But for this example, I'll be using an iPhone stopwatch because it's what most people here at the gym have. And then I'll give you a short live example of how to use it with a couple intervals. Okay, a little workout, 3 sets, 5 burpees, 8 hang dumbbell snatches anyway overhead, and then 20 double unders, rest 30 seconds. There we go. Let's go right into it. Thank you.